Mary was the first of three, long black hair and sugar sweet, daddy's eyes and her mama's crooked smile. She was barely 17, got a job keeping dishes clean, planned to stay in the city for a while, yeah, for a while. Joseph ran a lumber yard about a mile from Olive Park. Quiet boy, never had much to say. It was love right from the start. He bought a ring, won Mary's heart. Had hopes for a home and kids someday. Kids someday. Angel scared her half to death. She would have screamed, but she lost her breath on a midnight there in the middle of May. He said, Mary, don't be afraid. You bear a son that the Lord has made. Call him Jesus, he'll light the way. She made the plans. They had to go to Bethlehem, but there was nowhere left to stay. So in a barn she gave birth to the King of Kings, the Lord of Earth. Just a little bitty thing sleeping on the hay, sleeping on the hay. Story's too long to tell, but he walked on water and lived through hell. Killed on a cross, rose from the grave. We got a king, they got a son. Mary and Joseph were the only ones there on that very first Christmas day. There on that very first Christmas day.